The White House is said to be disbanding the COVID task force. According to the Washington Post, the task force will dissolve in May, the same month the public health emergency is set to end. The team was created 3 years ago under President Joe Biden. The move comes as COVID cases dwindle in U.S. hospitals. According to the CDC, COVID is responsible for about 2,000 deaths per week at this point, the lowest death toll since the start of the pandemic in March 2020.